A Course in ICT Sustainability by Tom Worthington. Tom is an Honorary Senior Lecturer in the Research School of Computer Science at the Australian National University and an Honorary Life Member of the Australian Computer Society. Introduction. ICT sustainability is about how to assess and reduce the carbon footprint and materials used with computers and telecommunications. A study sponsored by the Australian Computer Society estimated that ICT contributed 1.52% of Australian carbon emissions. Over 12 weeks, this award-winning course teaches strategies for reducing the environmental impact of computers and how to use the internet to make business more energy efficient. Bitcoin and carbon emissions. Digital currency is a technology with environmental implications. Many computations are required for each new Bitcoin. Even with specialized hardware, this requires large amounts of energy. How much energy, and possible alternatives, is a topic for students to investigate. Teaching strategies. ICT sustainability is delivered online, supported by a tutor. Each week, students read notes, watch videos, do exercises, and discuss what they are learning. There are no lectures and no attendance is required. Assessment. Students answer questions in weekly forums and write assignments. To help with learning, students are given a weekly topic to discuss. Forum contributions are assessed by peers and the quizzes automatically marked as part of the overall assessment, to build each student's depth of knowledge. Enroll now. Enrollments are now open at the Australian National University for ICT Sustainability, course code COMP7310, available online, worldwide. For more details, see the free ebook, ICT Sustainability, Assessment and Strategies for a Low Carbon Future, by Tom Worthington.